how Nonothema, a woman once as big as boning Mini Dlamini, ruined her career. Back in 2010, Nonothema was as big as boning Mathiba and Mini Dlamini. The TV personality was willing it in the entertainment industry. And she was racking in big figures. So this is how all that turned to dust. Nonothema is a living testimony that acting up on social media can ruin a person's career. While she was still one of the biggest names in the industry, she took to social media to tweet about how she was rich and all her haters could eat dust. She was all about bragging and showing off on Twitter, which did not sit well with her fans. The actress was the face of Channel O back in the day. She presented Oboma and O Access music shows on Channel O. She premiered her reality show called Nonal Goes to Hollywood. The show aired on the Vuzu channel, and she was the executive producer of that show. Nonothema attracted massive backlash from the social media committee. Many of her fans attacked her for her character. She got into a total Twitter meltdown, and that cost her a lot. After that breakdown, the TV personality lost all her endorsement deals and later lost her job as a presenter at V Entertainment on Vuzu. Nono was caught unaware by all these events, and she contemplated committing suicide. The actress took a break from the big screen for some time. She may still be in the game, but she certainly is not as popular as she once was. She appeared on the reality show called Reality Check in 2013. In December, the same year, she was cast in Zobeloza as Komotso after she took over from Nolwazi Shenge. From that time, she has landed roles on TV, but they are just supporting roles. Her Instagram page is well decorated with throwback pictures of when she was the girl everyone hoped to be. She rubbed shoulders with international stars like LL Cool J, P. Diddy, Megan Good and Bow Wow. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.